You never wonder what it will be to like to have a Chinese calendar? It's so interesting the question, because it's interesting. Yeah, keys apart, and it's interesting to have a Chinese calendar, because you don't need to think more in your future. Because another person before of you is thinking about your future. Too easily more the things. I'm going to propose a kind of Chinese calendar of my country with its Colombia. I will put an animals of endemic of my region and enjoy it. I'm going to start with explaining the principal characteristics we have this system of Chinese calendar which I created. This is the main wheel. We will rely on this wheel to base it of the Chinese calendar. Okay, I'm going to start explaining the animals constellations and any two curiosity which I have. The alligator of the Orinoco. And the person who discovered that constellation is named Viviana Lozano. According with the wise, the discovery comes the fortune and the good lucky for the persons in the month of February. It's interesting because you are happy, you are walking in the street and you tap it with a sally of the any store and you see I have more fortune. You think about. Okay, for that reason, in this year with the alligator, celebrate a party of all country in the month of February. Okay, in the moment with the first time to Viviana saw the constellation, the sciences are impressionated because it's inaudited. For that happening, it's very rare. It's interesting, I think. The second animal is the mother fish, and the mother fish is a very exotic animal, and it's very beautiful. As you can see, it's very beautiful. In recent years, the mother fish is associated with the fortune. The before example. It's also with a fortune, and the month that celebrates the party of this animal is March. The woman was discovered. This is Paula Perez, and she'll eye the fishing. You can see, and she's very professional with the time we are fishing. She had the best implements to fishing. You can ask she and she say it. Okay, and you can see a part one day we are in a marathon of fishing. She saw the darkness sky and she got a perfect view of the new constellation, and it's the discovery. Okay, the third animal is the parrot origen amarillo. The person who discovered the animal named Alejandro Arguello. He was taking a tour of the Amazonas jungle and he listened a peculiar sound on his head. It seemed to walking in a street in the night and you listen a peculiar sound. Just think two options, with a rover or with a rover. No more options. Alejandro turning to see in the sky the constellation. It's interesting with the discovered constellation. It's very interesting. The parrot or the amarillo is associated with the wisdom. And it isn't what you used to believe. Don't think it. Why? The family, the parrot, is characterized with having a lot of intelligence. and it isn't by the intelligence of Alejandro, don't think it. The fourth animal is the hummingbird, and the hummingbird is associated with the fortune because the four of the viewers since ancient times, the people to adore. Check the part. Adore the four hummingbird because they interpreted the four hummingbird it's comes the fortune. The person which discovered the constellation is named Michelle Kente. She was playing a game of Uno in her farm. Okay, in the last round, Michelle had won. It's obviously when you won, you relax. It's obviously, and she see the sky, and she see a silhouette which resembles a hummingbird. And this is the why exists the hummingbird. The fifth animal is the ocelot. The person who discovered this animal is Andres Zapata. In the moment when he was discovered, he is playing in his PlayStation, and the cat sit in the window next to Andres. Pretty normal, and just have a cat and sit next to him. It's normal. But out of curiosity, he saw it and see an imaginary invasion of slots. You can imagine the brain of Zapata is interesting because he imagined an invasion of slots. Think it. The slot is associated with the unfortunate because it's very obviously the reasons, but I say one because the most of people see a slot and think about anything of slyness. Yes, slyness, a synonym of a slot. And the month we celebrate it is Jan. The sixth animal is the macaw. The person who discovered the constellation is Jacob Walzati. He was seeing a review of the new Xiaomi cell phone. It's very normal you see a review because you are in another place without your country. Okay. Jacobo is in the French jungle in an expedition with one in a lottery ticket. In the moment with the end the review, a group of macaws pass on the hut with that stay Jacobo, and it's night. It's very important to say with pass in night and see to contemplate the flying of macaws and see in this moment the constellation. The macaw is associated with the fortune because the color of this bird transmits an aura which attracts the fortune according to the some people. It's interesting this theory because the macaw have any type of a family, and the brothers with can say it have a different colors, so beautiful colors and combination. It's so interesting, and the month we celebrate this it's July. Okay, it is the first part because the video it's longest in this time. I will present the other animals, constellations, and the persons we represented because you can see this in the next video.